Hey guys, I'm Karu Jovita and welcome back to my channel. I know it's a hot summer day, but I want to share a very simple watermelon juice recipe with a twist. Watermelon contains 92% of water and it helps to keep our body hydrated all day long. Talking about the nutritional facts, a watermelon contains vitamin A, vitamin C and potassium. Vitamin C is really good to boost our immune system. Watch this video to know the twist in the recipe. Now, let's get started.
Take 1 teaspoon of fresh lemon juice, 2 big slices of watermelon cut into cubes, 1 teaspoon of sugar, 1/2 teaspoon of black pepper powder, 1/4 teaspoon of salt and some fresh mint leaves. Take a mixer jar and add watermelon. So here is the twist. Adding black pepper powder will enhance the taste of the watermelon juice. Blend for about 30 seconds. If you want your juice to be less pulpy, pour it through a fine mesh sieve. If not, you can pour it directly into the glass with some ice cubes. Garnish it with mint leaves and a slice of lemon. Enjoy your watermelon juice.